now is the time for rebirth. Now is the time for a rekindling of the flame of Orthodoxy on Alaskan lands.
With Matushka Olga, this is a miracle for
us. Kuislik, to me, has been very amazing growing up. I grew up with many elders.
And Matushka Olga would be there too.
The most I remember about her is gentleness.
That's how we were raised.
Because her heart was with the people, caring for them.
Matushka is for everyone, like all our sins. I'm talking from my heart, with the help of Matushka Olga.